Life is Strange True Colors is a narrative adventure game developed by Deck 9 and published by Square Enix. Meet Alex Chen, a woman in her early 20s who moves to Haven Springs, Colorado to reunite with her estranged brother. Alex has a supernatural ability to absorb, manipulate, and experience others' emotions. Though she sees this as a curse, her psychic power is used to spark friendships, help locals, and discover the shocking secrets that surround Haven Springs. True Colors follows the familiar format of the series and improves every element. The beats of being different, finding your way as a young adult, and choices impacting the story are all there. The title is also non-episodic, giving you the freedom to experience Alex's journey in one playthrough or at your own pace. What truly makes this entry so impressive is how improved and well-rounded it is. Moving to a new town, Alex is given a fresh start and genuinely has the opportunity to carve a new identity. Add the mix of her powers and increasing tension between her and other town members, and it's nearly impossible for Alex to finally establish a home. The plot is grounded, and even with the unrealistic ending, this is honestly one, if not the best examples of storytelling in the Life is Strange saga. True Colors is visually astounding. On PC, everything is purely eye candy, leaps and bounds ahead of the original. The opening camera pan featuring Alex on the bridge, slowly shifting round to reveal all of the life and mountain views of the town, is stunning and impressive. Similarly, the main character's facial motion capture left me with my jaw on the floor. You can easily pick up smaller facial cues with smirks and eyebrow raises that showcase subtle emotion changes. The graphics are fantastic, and the game astonishingly maintains the quality throughout. Both the dialogue and performances are seamless as well. Gone are the hella awkward responses with stiff voice acting. Instead, we're given organic options and replies that sound authentic. Conversations flow properly and don't feel stiff or forced even when interacting with minor characters and NPCs. This carries over into the gameplay, which primarily consists of choosing how you respond in conversation and making tough decisions during pivotal moments. Collectively, this makes True Colors the ideal experience for both fans of the series and gamers who seek a cinematic choose-your-own-adventure experience. If you're a fan of Life is Strange, you definitely need to play True Colors. This incredible piece of art touches on serious themes, includes a heartwarming journey, and recaptures lightning in a bottle. Alex as a protagonist is a breath of fresh air, and her story is raw, touching, and easy to connect with, especially if you've ever considered yourself an outcast. If you're not into the Telltale-esque gameplay storytelling style, this may not be for you. However, if you expand your horizons and seek a unique modern-day hero's journey, True Colors offers more than meets the aura. Life is Strange True Colors Standard Edition is available September 10th for PS5, PS4, Xbox One, Xbox Series X/S, PC, Stadia, and Nintendo Switch for $59.99.